I'm your host, Left Brain, your psychotic. Okay, hi. I'm your host, Pinky Ponage, and today I will. Today. Damn it. Insert foot, mouth, do the hop a da and try again. Okay. Greetings and welcome, everyone. This is Pinky Ponage. I'm your host, Left Brain. Today, we're in for a psychotically fun time as we enter into the world of Bioshock 2. Under normal circumstances, I don't get into videos like this right off the bat, and I promise that I will try to keep things more relevant later on. With that said, this could be a lot of fun for us. So with that notice, I intend to keep things as relevant as possible. Now bear in mind, this is going to be one of the few moments where silence is the virtue. I will only be talking during the introduction, where you'll get some minor advertising from me, asking you to leave a like and a subscribe, and hopefully we can have some more fun. Now anyway, I'm going to take a break for a few minutes here at the 2-minute mark, and we'll be back playing around once I get something to drink. See you guys after I get fully charged and ready to roll. Ta-ta for now. Okay. Set that. Okay, I have returned! And it only took me 2 minutes and, 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Okay. So, with that said, we got the intro done, we got the unnecessary piece done. Let's get into Bioshock 2. 3, 2, 1, and...
Thank you. Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
I stand corrected. This is too fucked up. I'm gonna have to do commentary. I'm gonna have to figure out how the fuck to do commentary, but I promise to do commentary. Okay, well, it's been 10 minutes, and I'm already going, the fuck just happened? I mean, I know what just happened. I'm just, what? Anyway, look, I will bring you guys better commentary, more stuff later on. I'm going to keep this video to 20 minutes, hopefully get through one quest. Next video will have commentary, or I swear by... is there like a tech god or something? You know what, fuck it, I'll figure that out later too. Would it be Cyborg Technus or, again, fuck it. I'll figure that shit out later. Right now, I can't do commentary because it will fry the actual shit I'm playing. It makes the audio bleh. So I'll get that to you guys ASAP. Right now though, I'm gonna go kill some fucks. Because there's a lot of fucks here. And a lot of fucks need to be So let's get...
Jockeys, you are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Do you hear me?
For such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
A signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam. With a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but but as mother to the rapture.
Sister doesn't want you playing with me.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Alright. Well. Fucking hell. Look, I promise to make more of these better later. This has been Common Sense. Wishing you guys a happy holiday, and hopefully trying to keep this to 20 minutes apiece. See you guys next time. Ciao.